I'll do it. It's no problem. Group on go. Group two,
go.
Group two. Slow down. Ah, no, we're good. Keep going.
Yeah, just
finish him up.
AM, this will be AM.
Baby steps.
Shield in three.
SLT in darkness.
No. Move a lot.
Bring in here.
It's Andy.
This will be Andy.
Shield after Ember Blast.
Ring guy?
Yep.
And move. Pretty far. Use a personal.
And rise search.
Big damage now. Bait. Push, 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 push.
Just. Group one.
Going to five now?
Yes.
If you can, yeah. Safely. Group two.
Last. Last
3 seconds for big heals.
Group three can go.
Go, go, go.
Innovate.
Get the Phoenix out.
Die.
Focus skull. Fonts are down. Call. And the last one is transforming. Yeah,
it's got him.
Go to purple.
Another
one? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fine though.
I'm not sure if we can actually skip it at this point.
And he put first one is
Ebonus. We can, I know how, but. Yeah,
after. Control the phoenixes.
Vortex is up, don't do anything.
Next is Aura Mastery.
Shield and 8.
12.
Shield. Do we have another ring up?
Yeah.
Then use that next. Good, keep it. Stay Eight. Here, stay.
Aura Mastery.
Oop. Move.
Oh, Vortex next.
Go ahead.
Next is SLT in Darkness.
Stay on Skull.
But if you haven't, shield in 8.
Shield
SLT and darkness, SLT.
Health pots and shield.
Just keep dodging.
Move the boss a lot.
Kai up.
Beyond skull.
Can you rest me as well?
Need to knock up for everyone.
Haley.
Oh, rest me.
Beyond skull.
5 seconds, pump.
Move.
We did it. Let's go, boys! Woo!
What the fuck?
Amazing, guys.
Let's fucking go.
Damn.
That is fucking blaster. We have in half an hour.